Hello guys, welcome to my kusina, ang inyong lingkod, si Cutesinera. So, alam nyo ba, noong ko pa talaga gustong i-try gumawa ng flour sandwich. Or, dito sa Japan, we call it flour sando. So, tingnan natin kung magiging successful ang ating gagawin. So, samahan nyo ko sa aking paggagawa ng sandwich!
So, guys, ito ang ating mga kailangan sa ating paggawa ng flour or fruit sandwich. So, I will try using watermelon. Kasi walang Japanese strawberry ngayon. So, I have strawberry, kaya lang, this is American. May hindi maganda kasi yung strawberry na to, merong ano sa gitna. So, pag hini-slice mo siya, merong space sa loob, kaya hindi maganda yung pagkaka-shape niya. So, instead of strawberry, siguro I will try the red watermelon. We have house mikan or mandarin, green kiwi, raspberry, mango. So, na-shape ko na yung mango. And of course, we have the bread. Siyempre, sandwich. So, hindi mawawala ang bread. So, meron tayong whipping cream, cream cheese, and sugar. So, okay. Let's start! ilalagay natin ito sa fridge ng mga isang oras. So guys, ito na yung ating fruit sand or flour sandwich. So, open na natin. Ano kaya ang kanyang kalalabasan? I'm so excited. Successful kaya ang aking ginawa? So, what is this? I forgot. So, ano kaya? Oops! Ooh! Baka palpak to ah. Takot ako. Eh. Oops. Oops. Surprise. Ooh. Not bad. Not bad. Ito yung raspberry. Oh, wow. Medyo may nahalo lang siyang cream. But it's not bad. Okay naman. Next, what is this? Ano kaya ito? I forgot. Okay, let's cut it. What? watermelon. Cute. And last, wow! Ah! Yung strawberry! Ayan! Lalo na tong mandarin orange. So cute! Raspberry, not bad. And the strawberry. And the watermelon. Let's eat. Don't forget to share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.